In this lesson, we'll explain how you can now work together in the designer. And I'll show you how I can more politely kick Meg out of designing a project our team is working on.
If you touch this project...
What are you gonna do?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna come over there and unplug that monstrosity.
This is premium. XBDR 3.2.
It's a cheese grater.
Meg is the designer on this project, but I, Grimer, I can edit content while she designs and builds out the site. So, we'll demonstrate that. Then we'll talk about how you can successfully hand off design control between your teammates.
Not even a chance.
And we'll wrap up by talking about how you can see where other teammates are working within the project. Now, this applies on projects within Webflow team accounts. So let's start there. Here's my team's dashboard. Now, if I open this project, which Meg is in, we now have two people, two roles. Meg, the designer, she can style stuff, add stuff, move stuff around, and me, the content editor. I can edit text, swap out images, upload and import CVS files to the CMS.
Okay, first off, it's CSV. Second, why are you showing slides?
Oh, I was giving you the chance to change the design. That's why I did the slides, just to demonstrate. Sort of a demo, just to, you know, emphasize the...
Go back to Webflow.
You got it. I've entered the project, and since Meg has design control, you can see I'm editing. But since Meg is making changes, we can see that design updates have been made. So we can save our work and refresh to load up all the updated styles, elements, everything in the project. But as someone who's editing, I can click in and change this text. I'm just changing the text on the canvas. And when I'm done with that edit, Meg?
I'm still here.
Meg, did the text change on your computer?
Yes.
Magic. We just changed the text while Meg was designing. Now, as the editor, can I also edit all my CMS stuff? Why, yes? Yes, we can. Let's navigate to our CMS collections and find our team member collection. Laura, a fictional team member for this fictional site, just got promoted. Congratulations, Laura. So let's update her title. She is now the content marketing manager. Let's hit save and let's make another change. Amira's last name is misspelled in this field. So let's fix that. We're just making the correction here. Hit save again, and let's go and review our changes, and we'll wait, what? Stacy's joined the project? And Sarah? And Miguel? It's almost like this was planned, or meticulously edited in post-production. But any of them can edit content too. Well, that's working together as teammates in the designer, where one person has the design control, Mac, and the others, like me and Stacy, can edit content. But what if I want to take over design control? I can just request design control here from Mac. And she can accept it from her computer. Meg, can we try that again?
Yep.
This didn't happen in rehearsal, so I'll go in and request design control. You declined my request.
Yeah.
I can't demonstrate how this works if you decline me.
This is what happens in real life. I'm doing you a favor.
Okay. Here's what would happen if Meg accepted my request. I could take over the design and she would be switched into editor status. I can't demonstrate that, but it is what would happen. Now, suppose for a moment that Meg is away from her computer.
I'm literally not ever leaving.
Meg would have 30 seconds, which I'll demonstrate with a screen recording in post-production. This is exactly what it would look like on Meg's screen if she didn't keep declining.
Why'd you cut to me?
That's not my decision. It's Miguel's, as he edits the video in the future. So at any time, an editor can request design control and the designer can accept or decline, or control would move over automatically after 30 seconds if the designer does nothing. But that's how we hand over control between teammates, where you can politely request and give control within the designer. Or not. That's okay too. Let's move on to the third and final part. Who's in the project? I can see who's here in the project with me. Here's Stacy, and I can even see more people in the same project in this dropdown. So, we covered a lot. Some of it successful, some of it we'll have to add in post. We learned how teammates can now work together in the designer. Who can edit and who can design. We showed you how you can request design control and some of the potential outcomes there. And we wrapped up by looking at how you can see where your teammates are working within the project. That's team collaboration in Webflow. What are you doing? I need that. I have another lesson to film. On memory. memberships.